My name is Pradeep Ramulu in the glaucoma division at Johns Hopkins. My specialty is taking care of both adults and children with glaucoma. I became interested in this particular disease for a couple of reasons. First, I think it allows us to follow people over a period of time and really form a relationship with them. So it allows us to not only take care of them surgically, but also follow them medically over many years and really get to know them as people. My research is really focused on understanding how glaucoma influences the individual and really moving towards how we can not only treat you medically in terms of lowering your eye pressure and preventing progression of your disease, but how can we move forwards to rehabilitate you to make your quality of life better given the fact that you may have already suffered some vision loss from this disease. My practice philosophy is to really treat everybody as if they were my own family member and really go for what's best for them in terms of their care. I think everybody who comes to see me is somebody's family member or somebody's loved one, and I really take that very seriously that you've honored me with that trust, and I really try and treat you as I would treat my own loved one.